That's a nice argument. Unfortunately, I had sexual intercourse with